I have work if you've got the backbone.
I need you to make your way to Solitude and talk to Erica. He's looking to run some kind of a shield job. Now, he's not exactly going to welcome you with open arms, but keep you cool. Do this job right, and we've just made an important friend out there. Torsten was gratified the death of his daughter was avenged, and the heirloom was returned. At this very moment, he's laying the groundwork for the guild to re-establish itself in Windhelm. Burning that banner was a nice touch too. Should send a clear message to the Somerset Shadows that we're a force to be reckoned with. I think you'll find that the guild is beginning to grow. We've had a merchant moving in a space right outside the flagon. It's nice to shake off the cobwebs and get things rolling again. Keep this up, and I can see a bounty headed our way. Where are you off to? There's work to be done.
I know your kind. Always. The Imperials are good for business, and business is good for Bryling's obsession with honor and tradition is quaint, but politically irrelevant. About time you got here. I'm not accustomed to dealing with people who are unreliable. That's why I asked Delvin to send me his best. That's more like it. Nothing raises my ire more than having an agreement broken. It's bad for business, and it wastes time. Captain Wolf of the Dainty Slode has decided to test my patience on this matter by neglecting to honor a trade agreement we had established. I need you to help me show him the error of his ways by sneaking on board the Slode and planting some contraband. You'll need to get your hands on some Balmora Blue from Sabine Niet down by the docks. She's the first mate on another ship, the Red Wave. Once you get your hands on it, I want you to plant it in Captain Wolf's footlocker. I'll take care of the rest. Captain Wolf is ashore right now, and I want the authorities waiting for him when he gets back.
Now get going. I don't want to see your face until the job's done.
Not sure. I know that it starts with moon sugar, but all sorts of other ingredients are added to increase its potency. Used to be a lucrative underworld commodity when Balmora was still standing. Now the stuff is beyond valuable. It's also very illegal. Anyone caught with Balmora Blue looks forward to rotting in jail for a very long time. I must return to the court. Simply can't make do without...
Please, take pity on an old madman.
Hey, you mix potions, right? Can you brew me an ale?
Whatever you're about to say, don't bother. I don't want to hear it. Well then, you're talking to the right person. I'm the only one left in Tamriel that can get my hands on it. It's damn near impossible to find anymore. You want to buy it off of me? I'm afraid not. How else can a poor, overworked sailor like myself expect to earn a living? Good. Here, take this key. The Balmora Blue is locked in a chest under the docks near the Red Wave. Hope you like getting wet.
Thank you. Whipping a knife at my boot. Trying to get disarmed.
Never enough gold. Just one good hole.
Someone there?
Did you hear something?
What was he thinking? Fool never saw me pull that ace out of my boot.
Retire someday. Get myself an island.
Once was a woman as fair as an evening of springtime in old Stroh's Mackay.
Never do another span in that stinking jail. Now that's power. Bet they got that secret magic. Can turn wood to gold. Yeah, wish I could turn wood to gold. Brad ain't mine. Could be anyone's. Won't get one rusty septum from me.
Wow.
Did he listen?
Oh, no. Always have to fight back.
There.
I know I heard something. I guess I was just hearing things.
Citizen.
Being old's not so bad. I'm too old to work, but that don't make me too old to drink.
Welcome to the winking. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
You I'll look show you like to your someone room. Who can hold their what? Liquor.
Remember the winking skeever next time you're foot sore. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Brought me more than some firebrand wine, I trust. Just remember me if you get your hand.
By a manor. Now there's a fine home.
The Imperials are good for business, and business
is steward in the keep.
Yes, I know. In fact, by now, Captain Wolf should be on his way to the prisons. Our contract is complete. Here's a token of my gratitude for your efforts. Oh, convey my compliments to Delvin for me. Tell him I'll be happy to reopen whatever doors he needs in solitude. I must
looking for work. Erica assures me that Captain Wolf will spend pretty much the rest of his life clamped in irons. Best of all, he's also pledged to open doors for us in solitude and to get things rolling again. We're still growing by leaps and bounds, thanks to you. Another merchant's moved into the space outside the flagon. You're a natural. Never seen anything like it. We've got a long way to go. But don't let that bother you. It's a lot farther than we've been in years.